Meantime, a shakeup in the Sandigan Bayan as the justices handling criminal cases against Senator Jinggoy Estrada now want to inhibit themselves from the proceedings. Patricia De Leon tells us more. Hi, Patricia.
May, the justices of the Sandigan Bayan, 5th Division, have submitted a letter of inhibition from Senator Jinggoy Estrada's PDAF cases. In the letter dated December 10, the associate justices asked to be inhibited from Estrada's plunder and graft cases due to personal reasons. But no further explanation was given. The three justices who are Associate Justice Rolando Jurado, the chairperson of the 5th Division, Associate Justice Alexander Gesmundo, and Associate Justice Maria Teresa Estuesa unanimously agreed to sign the letter of inhibition. We saw Attorney Paul Arias, one of the lawyers of Senator Estrada, who went here at the Sandigan Bayan for a scheduled marking of evidence, but he, however, declined to comment on the said inhibition. My closed-door en banc is ongoing as of the moment, and the letter of inhibition is one of the issues that they will be discussing. We are now just awaiting where the case may be raffled off after the en banc, and as a rule of the Sandigan Bayan, the case may still be raffled off to the remaining 4 divisions. Estrada still has a pending petition for bail, which may be heard next year when the Sandigan Bayan resumes its hearing. Mai?
Thanks, Patricia. Patricia De Leon reporting from the Sandigan Bayan.